This is a question from somebody which is, how do I build a property portfolio very quickly? Watch the video and I'll give you the precise answer. This is a really good question, and again it depends on perspective, because if you ask five different property investors or property coaches, mentors, trainers, they'll give you five different answers depending on what they like. So if you ask a serviced accommodation person, he'll say, or he or she will say, serviced accommodation. You ask somebody who deals with planning gains, for example, and buying land and obtaining planning, they'll say go down that particular route. And you ask somebody else and they'll say single lets or HMOs. But you want to hear my answer, because that's because you asked me the question. I would say by far the best in my experience is commercial conversions. And the reason I say that is because I'm doing it myself and I've got clients who are doing it. So this is where you're buying commercial property and then converting it into flats. This is going to help you enable you to grow your property portfolio very quickly. And what you can do is joint ventures with other people who've got the cash. If you don't have the cash, I'm not saying you haven't, I'm just saying if you haven't got it, you can get cash coming in and then complete the project, have an uplift in value, refinance, hopefully be able to pull all your money out if you've done the right deal in the right way, and then pay off the investor, and you've got a share of the property, they have a share of the property, and you've got no money in that particular deal. The cash that comes out, you can use that in the next deal, next deal, next deal. Very, very quickly, you can build up a significant portfolio. To add to that, what I would say is, don't rely on one particular property strategy. So I would say to you, work with commercial conversions and make that your predominant strategy. So that's your main one, which let's say you focus 70% of your attention on, then have a second strategy where you focus 20% of your attention on, and that could be, let's say, buying land with planning and building houses or flats on it. And then have a third strategy which takes up 10% of your time, and that could just be single lets if you wanted to, so that you don't put all your eggs in one particular basket, you spread it out. But I think from what I've seen so far and the people that I've worked with and the things that I'm doing to build a portfolio very, very quickly, because that was what your question was, then doing commercial conversions, it's going to enable you to do that very, very quickly. It's a well-known marketplace. A lot of people have done commercial conversions, are doing commercial conversions. There's plenty of deals out there. There's plenty of contractors who can help you do the conversions. It's a well-known planning process. And then obviously you've got permitted development in place, which may apply. And that's going to make it quicker and easier for you, generally speaking. So that works well as well. There's investors who know how this works, so they'll be able to invest in this particular deal for you if you talk to the right people. What's not to like? It works exceptionally well. If I were you, I'd look into it further, because it's going to help you to build your portfolio quickly, and that's what your question asked.